And we continue. 9 more floors to go. Surrounded by enemies, awesome. There's a lot of enemies. But, they're just kinda there. Yep. Enemies. Meager resistance. I already have one of those. Oh my god. Okay. Is the crystal that I... You're not a hammer. I already told you that before. Why do you keep pretending you're a hammer? When the hammer is so much better than you, oh, perhaps the blade is jealous. I never thought of it that way before. I am blind, you are dead. At least this floor isn't that big. Okay, 7 floors to go, I hope. I found it right. Down. Okay. Fair enough. These creatures are so awesome. I'm taking you with me. No gleam well on the map yet. And there it is. Thank you for stopping my exploitation of healing from fury. Well, at least getting in the way of it. By crystal, typical. And I can probably already assure you it's not gonna be in this room. And I can assure you. I'm gonna break. There. In this room. That's where to be. Run away. It's nice that it drops so fast, but still mean. The beam drop is probably gonna take a few more groups, though. But if you've been watching until this far, then you might as well watch another endless cycle of just hitting things, right?
Fun this is.
That's the button I'm pushing. Isn't this fun? Listen, click 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 click. This is so much fun, you guys. Guys. It's awesome that they gave this thing 99 points. My thumb is getting sore. Come on. Why won't you break? It broke. And it was not worth it. Nope, no, it was not. Nope. No, it was not. It was all a waste of time. God. This is so awesome. Level up. Already level 60. It was like level 50 when I started this nonsense.